After bottoming out near the $50 level, Mozzullo says ARM to benefit as AI driving adoption of higher performance chips. This is the daily chart, and the chart is going to close at all-time highs to end the week.